desire, therefore, that the men in every place pray, lifting up holy hands without anger and doubting, in the same way that women also adorn themselves in decent clothing, without modesty and propriety, not just with braided hair, gold, pearls, or expensive clothing, but with good works. Let a woman learn in quietness with all subjection. But I don't permit a woman to teach, nor to exercise authority over a man, but to be in quietness. For Adam was first formed, then Eve. Adam wasn't deceived, but the woman being deceived has fallen into disobedience. But she will be saved through her childbearing, if they continue with faith, love, and sanctification with sobriety. Paul's first letter,